Stroke is the leading cause of disability all over the world. In India, once a person is disabled, the social system finds a lot of challenges in taking care of them. So it is all the more necessary that we prevent a stroke. Therefore, we call the stroke as brain attack, because the risk factors for the heart as well as the brain attack are the same. It essentially means when there is a reduction in the blood supply to the brain, it is called an ischemic stroke. If there is a bleeding into the brain, it is called brain hemorrhage. If the bleeding occurs around the brain, it is called subarachnoid hemorrhage. And if the brain veins are blocked, we call as cortical venous thrombosis. All of them can present with a sudden neurological dysfunction of either inability to move the hand, leg, or difficulty in speaking, or an imbalance, or one person can become unconscious. Now, when such symptoms are noted, it is necessary that you should rush to the stroke center within 3 hours, because that we consider as the golden hour. And when person reaches within 3 hours, we can do a CT scan. In 2 minutes, we can identify what type of brain attack it is. And once it is identified, the blood clot within the brain or within the blood vessels of the brain can be removed, and we can ensure that the brain gets adequate blood flow by various techniques, either by the medicines or intravenous medications or endovascular procedures, where we can pass a catheter and remove the clot and ensure the blood supply to the brain. And if there is a brain swelling, it can be operated. And we have a neurocritical care where the brain functions can be continuously monitored. SSNMC Brains is the only center which has the microdialysis, which can monitor the brain metabolism real time round the clock and ensure the safety and physiological function of the brain. Now, it is necessary that a person reaches within 3 hours, then we can do all these wonders. And it's always a belief that stroke need to be treated only by alternative medicine is not correct. They should rush to the hospital, get the treatment done, and subsequently alternative medicine as well as the physiotherapy and rehabilitation will make them come back to the normal life.